Rachel, welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell right now, I'm currently sitting in my car and I'm going to be cleaning it out today, and I'm going to show you how messy my car is. With this whole quarantine thing, I haven't had a chance to actually vacuum it, just because, you know, most of the places around here are closed when it comes to the vacuuming part, but not the car wash part. But yeah, so I'm going to clean my car out, and lucky enough, my husband has a shop vac, so I can vacuum the car as well. And yeah, give me a second here. Sorry. Okay, so yeah, so we're going to clean my car out. I'm going to show you how messy it is. Backstory, I do have 4 kids. I have 16-month-old twins, I have a 10-year-old, and I have a 6-year-old who like to bring snacks in the car every time I go anywhere, whether it's to the grocery store, whether it's down the street, whatever. They always like to bring snacks, chips, fruit, juice pouches, bottled water, whatever. So there's like everything all over my car. And while we clean out my car, we're gonna listen to a little bit of music. And some of these songs are some of the songs are some of the top songs that get played on my phone while we're in the car. So yeah, I'm gonna give y'all a little glimpse of what my car looks like, guys, and it's kind of nasty. Okay, so don't judge me, please don't judge me. I'm sorry, I have 4 kids and I haven't had a chance to clean my car out. Okay. Sorry. All right, here we go. All right, so I'm currently sitting in my front in the driver's side. Okay, so this is currently what a lot of my car looks like. Sorry, take these keys out. All right, so most of the time up here we have a whole bunch of receipts and bottled water. Got a whole bunch of crap right here, like receipts, trash, money. And then this is my trash bag, so I can put all my trash in. Got trash there. See, those are my wipes. Those are the wipes I'm about to use to clean the exterior of the car here. And a whole bunch of trash there, as you can see. And then this is the back, guys. You ready? You ready? Okay, we got the car seats. Oh, let me zoom out here. Sorry, guys. Okay, this is what my floor is looking like. Look at that. There's pieces of bread, toast, crumbled up cookies. Honestly, it's not like a lot of trash or anything. It's more of a crumbs and food, as you can tell there. And then the babies sometimes tend to have like a whole bunch of stuff in theirs, but luckily they don't have too much going on there. And then this is the back part, and like I said, it's not a lot of a trash problem. It's more of a food and crumbs all over my carpet problem, which I'm gonna try to get cleaned and vacuumed today. So yeah, that's what my car looks like. And then the very back, don't have much. But there's a couple of things here and there, weird city. But yeah, so we're gonna clean out my car, guys. We're gonna listen to a little bit of music. And yeah, so let's get started. All right, so I'm gonna get off here, and then first thing we're gonna do is gonna pick up as much trash as we can out of this thing. And hopefully it's pretty quick. So yeah, let's get all this trash going, guys.
Thank you.
I forget that the babies eat and snack in the car too sometimes, and I'm just amazed how much crap was underneath their seats, guys. I thought the worst part was actually in their seats from all the food that they'd be eating. No, guys. Also, sorry about the angle. Not the best angle. I know, I'm sorry. Okay, but look, let me show you guys.
Oh my God!
All the crumbs on just this one seat alone. And then this one's Emilio's side. Can you believe that?
Super gross.
So I backed into the car. I backed into the front part already, backed in the back part. Sorry, lighting. Like I said, I already backed into everything. So clip real quick on what the before was. And this is the after, guys. So, there's still some trash. As you can see here, this is a floor between the captain seats. I'm sorry, guys. I know this one isn't the best. Or the lighting, sorry. And see, all the stuff is off the seats where the baby's car seats go, which is awesome. Close up. So yeah, I mean, this is the best as I can get it, guys, with my husband's shock back. It doesn't suck up the best.
That's what she said.
In regards to the trash and stuff. So yeah, but I mean, you know, it did its job. It did what it was supposed to. So now we're just gonna wipe down the doors, the center console and all that stuff there. And then we should be done, guys. Dunsky.
Still I try.
So a while back, February, we had a gallon of laundry detergent in our back of our car, and I guess we just kept forgetting that it was back there, and it was just sliding and bouncing and whatever else back here, and it spilled all in our car. The good thing about it is that my whole car smells like laundry detergent, you know. Bad thing is that it spilled all over, like, the, you see all that white stuff there, and then it got on the door. Yeah, let's see if you can see it. See, so it's all over the door and stuff. So I'm about to try and see if I can take it off with some of these wipes, because if I can't, then I don't know what else to do, because I don't want it to eat at the plastic, you know? So let's try taking it off. Okay, so this is what it looks like afterwards. It doesn't look as bad anymore. This part I kept scrubbing, but you can see there's still like white residue from the detergent that I still can't get off. And then up here actually looks better. There's not really, oh, there's a spot there I missed. It's not really much on there anymore, which is good. So looks better than it did before. So now I'm just going to put in the car seats and then we're done, guys. Oh, come on. Until I die. All right, guys, so we're done. We are done cleaning my car. So we're gonna do a real quick run through and I'm gonna show y'all how this came out. All right, guys, I'm sorry for the loud noise too. I turned the car on and I have the AC on, so I'm sorry about that loud noise, but I'm gonna show you guys. Okay, ready? All right, cool. Cue slow-mo. So guys, yeah, this is how it turned out to be. I mean, I don't know why it needs to be super clean. It's not like we're gonna go anywhere. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you have any video suggestions, please let me know. Leave them in the comments below. If you wanna be part of the Chavez family, please subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Give it a thumbs down if you like it. It's okay, I know. All right, guys, so yeah, that's the video for today. But before we go, we're gonna leave you with one more song that I like. So yeah, here we go, guys. You ready? You ready? You're not ready. You ready?
I totally can't figure it out. My fucking life. Did I love you while I met you, bitch? You fucked up. You hit the jackpot when me, bitch. You fucked up. But you want another bitch, it's got me fucked up. But you got me over here screaming, fuck love.
Alright, guys. Till next time.